Friends, hi. Welcome to Jayaprakash Nagatihalli Tips in YouTube channel. Friends, as you all know, our Transformation Unlimited organization is providing n number of opportunities to all of us to learn a lot of things which is more essential to our life. We also have a mission of transforming 1 million people in their life. And our mentor, JP Sir, is also motivating n number of people to get success in their life. So in this categories, we have basically divided 5 major modules under which today we are discussing the first module, that is free modules. In this video, we have our mentor, Jayaprakash Nagatihalli sir. Come, we'll welcome him. Sir, namaste. Welcome to today's program, sir.
Namaskar. I wish you all the best for all the viewers.
Thank you so much, sir. Friends, today we have our transformation team chairman Changal Raya sir also. Changal Raya sir, namaste and welcome to today's program.
Namaste. Thank you, Pooja.
Thank you very much, sir. Friends, before we go to the major interview, so I would like to give you a brief introduction about what are the free modules that we have. So how you can get connected to us through free cost. So I just want to give a brief summary about it. So let me have a look at it. Friends, as I said, today we are looking upon the what are the free modules that we have to learn in our Transformation Unlimited. Well, the first one is our YouTube channel. Basically, we have 2 YouTube channels. One is in Kannada, another one is in English. If you want to know Kannada, if you want to learn through Kannada videos, you can click Jayaprakash Nagatihalli YouTube channel, get subscribed to it. And in that, you can have n number of videos depending on various topics, personality development, public speaking, communication, anchoring. So if you observe the playlist, you'll also come to know what are the videos that you have there. And you can learn and you can get progress in that. And the second YouTube channel is Jayaprakash Nagatihalli Tips. This is an English channel. So if you want to have training in the English language also, here you have a lot of opportunities and scope of learning. In our Kannada YouTube channel, that is Jayaprakash Nagatihalli Kannada channel, we have already have 25,000 subscribers and 1 million viewers are viewing our YouTube channel. So you to be a part of our Kannada channel too, and you can learn through various topics. And another one, the next platform is Telegram channel. In this, you have Jayaprakash Nagatihalli Telegram channel. So here we have a guideline through text, through videos, through experience of a lot of social responsible guys. So you too can connect to our Telegram channel, Jayaprakash Nagatihalli, and you can get training from there also. Every Fridays, we are conducting free webinars to public. So you too can participate in our free webinars. If you want to come in live, you can join us in YouTube live also. Or if you want to connect with us in the Zoom app, so you can also connect us with the Zoom app. You can contact the number which I tell you. Please take a note of the number 9620303000. So if you call to this number, you'll get all the details, all the Zoom app ID number and the password. Or you can also contact our transformation team chairman Changal Raya sir so, to get the Zoom ID. His number is 7022887668. So every Fridays we'll be conducting free webinars to you on different topics. So you too can be a part of our webinars every Fridays. We are organizing few competitions to all of us. So you can also be a part, you can also participate in our competitions. So I'll just like to give what are the competitions are. The first competition is smiling competition. So if you want to participate in the smiling competition, you have to give two set of your photograph. One is without smile. The first one should be without smile and the next one should be with smile. You have to crop, collage it and send us to our email ID. So please make a note of our email ID, smilingjp@gmail.com. So you can send your photos to our email ID and you can participate in our smiling competition. The second competition is testimonial videos. As I said, we have 2 YouTube channels. So if you have watched all these YouTube videos, so how did you get training from it? Which was the very inspiring part in those particular videos? You have to make a small short video of yours and you have to send it to us through our email ID. So smilingjp@gmail.com, you can send it to this and you can also participate in our testimonial videos. So now you have come to know what are the things that we have, like what are the free modules that you will get to get connected with us. So I think I have given you a brief summary about the free modules that you can connect to us. So let us start the video of today's. That is, let us talk about all these free modules with our JP sir and with our Sangal Raya sir. Sir, namaste. Sir, before I start up of this today's video, the common question I just wanted to ask is, how did you get this idea of starting all these free modules? And how did you get this idea that we have to give this to public? So just give us the things that you got to know about it, sir, please.
The COVID-19 pandemic has made a lot of people to think twice to join any training program. This is what my observation is. So I felt, okay, at least let them have the essence of what we conduct in our workshops, webinars, and one-to-one mentoring, and or through our offline training programs. So they have to have a glimpse at least. So, and it's a sort of a service to the society too. So normally I do offer such services through our Trust Nagama Foundation, but through Transformation Unlimited also, when I discussed with our chairman, Changalaraya, so he said, sir, we'll have free modules. We are offering all these free modules.
Yes, sir, it's very nice. What I like to call this free module, it's a big treasure, sir, because it's not only in years of things that you have given to us. It is a 25 years of your experience you have accumulated, and you have get it in one entity and you have given to us. So what I like to call this is as a big treasure. So what do you add up to this?
Definitely, Pooja, the one who subscribes to my channels, both the channels, I request all of them to go through the playlist. Even playlists are more in our channels. So it is, for example, I have a dedicated playlist for students, teachers, parents, like that. And apart from that, I had an enormous experience with stalwarts of different fields or different walks of life by interaction through a television media, that is Chandana TV. So I had the recordings of a few stalwarts, and all these recordings are available at my Kannada YouTube channel. So definitely I do agree that it's a treasure. So the one has to make use of it. That's it required, actually.